Ancona is ready, the principal city of the Marche, an area known as Italy in one region because of its beautiful mountains, hills, and Adriatic coastline, is preparing to host the European Veterans Athletics Indoor Championships 2009. Greek colony, Civitas Romana, and military fortresses, Ancona, a city of 100,000 inhabitants, has everything at its disposition, tradition, history, and wealth. The history of this church is written in the buildings and in the piazzas, in the alleyways and the churches, beginning at the Cathedral of San Ciriaco, a rare example of composite Romanesque style, and the first thing you see when arriving from the sea or from the north.
The splendid pentagonal Mole Van Vitelliana, built in 1773, rises up over the port area together with the arch named after the Emperor Traiano, a symbol of Ancona as an open city. The city, with its nearby bay of Porto Novo in the Park of the Conero, is surrounded by places of art and wonderful natural scenery.
Ancona is an industrious and cultural port, but thanks to the commitment of its city administration, also a city of impressive and modern sports facilities. For more than 10 years, it has been well known as one of the most important Italian sporting cities. In view of this, the Italian Federation of Athletics chose Ancona to build in the center of the city the new Palandor, a unique sports ground in all of Italy.
In addition to the Conero Stadium, the Liano Rossini Leisure Center, the fencing stadium, Ancona, which has invested more than 50 million euros in sports grounds and facilities over the last 12 years, has inaugurated its other facility, the indoor athletic stadium, which has just been host to the Italian Championships, the Italian Veterans Championships, and the International Under-20 competition.
Ancona has also hosted many other sporting events at international level, from World Cup qualifying and European football matches to the Tennis Federation Cup Italy-USA. In light of all this sporting experience, Ancona feels ready to host the European Veterans Championships 2009.
The sports ground is 100 meters long, 60 meters wide, and 18 meters high.
The running field has six 200-meter tracks. It is made of Mondo Sportflex with dynamically raisable curves.
There are eight 85-meter straight tracks at the end of the course, including the deceleration zone.
There are two areas for long jump and triple jump.
There are two zones for high jump and pole jump.
Shot put platform.
A warm-up zone.
In the center of the track, opposite the stands, there is a video wall of 24 square meters, which conveys the sporting event as it happens in real time.
The stadium also includes a large number of changing rooms for the athletes and judges. Easy access to the local emergency room, a commentary room, a state-of-the-art meeting room, a room equipped with computers, printers, and internet access, a bar-restaurant, bathrooms, and outside, a large hospitality village, Casa Italia, for athletes, judges, spectators, VIPs, and merchandising.
The stadium has the capacity for 2,069 spectators and 10 positions for the disabled. Javelin throwing, discus, and hammer throwing events can take place on the outside track next to the Palandor. The road running and race walking will be held in the center of the city along Viale della Vittoria, with the start and finish in one of the most traditional and characteristic areas of Ancona, Il Passetto.
The Pala Indoor is easy to get to. 20 minutes from the local airport, Raffaello Sanzio, 10 from the central railway station, 10 from the port, and about 15 to 20 minutes from the A14 motorway. We can arrange free buses from the airport to and from the stadium and from all the hotels and residences where athletes, judges, trainers, etc. are staying.
The LOC, together with the local tourist organization Riviera del Conero, will arrange a program of international welcoming representatives on the basis of all the different needs of the guests of the EVA CI 2009. They will select different hotels, residences, hostels, and campsites in and around Ancona.
In addition to tasting and sampling typical food from the area, participants can also take advantage of Ancona's fine selection of Made in Italy designer shops such as Prada, Jenny, Hugo Boss, Tod's, and Piero Guidi.
Bearing all this in mind, the region of the Marche and the city of Ancona would be pleased to host the European Indoor Veteran Championships 2009.
We look forward to seeing you in Ancona.